It was really calm when I got here, but now it is extremely windy. I think I'm just gonna have to